British author Nina Bawden, who wrote novels for adults and children and was shortlisted for the coveted Booker Prize in 1987 for Circles of Deceit, died on Wednesday. She was 87.